Still plenty of time to come and be served at the refreshment center before showtime.